again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Charles Eastman Center on the campus of E. George Washington University. And tonight's game against our revolutionary rival, the George Mason Patriots, and your George Washington Colonials. Right now, it's time to get tonight's starters. First, for our visitors, the George Mason Patriots. And one forward, the 5'11 senior from Harrisburg, Virginia, number 32, Taylor Dobson. Running out of the court, the 6'5 grad student from Fairfax Station, Virginia, number 51, Natalie Buckley. At one guard, the 5'11 junior from Thibodaux, Louisiana, number 11, Jason Olson. 1992. And congratulations to our Colonials player of the game with 8 rebounds and a career high 28 points. Number 5, Reed Abel. Colonials will be back in action next Saturday, January 13th, as they take on the Dukes of Duquesne right here at 12 p.m. here in the center. And don't miss the men's basketball team. GWU 10. Thank you for joining us here at the Charles.